Okay, it's easier to see this from the ground because if I get right on top of it, you're not going to be able to see it. Right here at the wall. Lower garage front, there's bad deteriorated wood. You can see it right there. It's a bad leak inside. So what we need to do is take the shingles out from around that area on the wall and reflash the wall, put new plywood in and new 25-year black moray shingles. Once again, right side where the wall is of the main house on the front roof of the garage.